What vaccines are needed for students in Ontario? Students in Ontario need to be vaccinated against the following diseases: diphtheria, measles, tetanus, mumps, pertussis, also known as whooping cough, polio, rubella, and meningococcal disease. Students born in 2010 or later must also be immunized against varicella, also known as chickenpox. These vaccines are required under an Ontario law called the Immunization of School Pupils Act, or ISPA. This isn't a new law. It was adopted in 1990, over 30 years ago.